I'm in my big shop out in the country and I've got internet access here, but it's kind of flaky. The people that live in the house on the property have been kind enough to share their Wi-Fi password with me, but I'm a bit far from the house, and inside this metal building, the signal really doesn't travel very well. So I bought an external Wi-Fi adapter that I hooked up to my laptop, and if I put that on the window, I can get the signal, but just barely. So what I've set up is this tinfoil covered piece of styrofoam as a reflector to go behind this Wi-Fi adapter, and that way it catches not just the signal coming directly, but also the reflection. And that makes a big difference, although the placement of this reflector is very critical. So I'm testing how good the signal is by sending 1,000 byte ping packets directly to their router rather than to the internet. And right now, a lot of packets are taking about 50 milliseconds. Now, you can see quite a lot of variation, but we're still getting pings down to 20, 30 milliseconds sometimes. Sometimes probably it's busy, but next thing is let's try removing that reflector and see what happens to the ping times. Removing it now. And we've just missed one, and the times are substantially larger. So clearly, that reflector makes a difference to how well the signal gets through. Now, how far I put this from the antennas is very critical. If I put it just the wrong distance, then the reflection off of this tinfoil will destructively cancel with the antennas from here and it won't go anywhere. So putting this reflector behind it can actually sometimes make it worse. And if I put it in the right position, it makes it a lot better than no reflector. And now I'm getting sometimes as low as 11 milliseconds because I've gotten fancier with the reflector. What I've played around with is something that's more of a dish reflector with the antenna in the middle right there. This is a very precarious arrangement and it's easy to just knock things out of place. So I think what I'll make is a stand to hold that dish and the Wi-Fi adapter in the right position with each other. Let's hope that right about here will be close. I'll still be able to slide this. So I need to put this here. I think the antenna should be fairly far in there because to the extent that this is like a parabola, if the thing comes here and reflects like so, we've got to be about this far in. So right about there, I hope. So with a bit of tweaking, I'm now getting ping times quite often in the 10 millisecond range. So that's my Wi-Fi directional range extender, because Pringle cans are for amateurs.